Hey everybody, and welcome to this week's Kids at the Library program. So this week we are actually partnering with the U of O's Museum of Natural and Cultural History over on the U of O campus, and they have put together, sorry it's a little loud, they put together these fabulous activity bags, and all of these activities are going to be about Oregon's dino story. So basically the history of dinosaurs in Oregon, because dinosaurs once upon a time lived all over the place, even here in Oregon. So in this kit, you guys will go ahead and find activities and instructions for how to do all of said activities. And I have linked in our comment section, the description section of this video, how to find the Museum and Natural Cultural History's video that goes with this kit, because not only are they going to show you how to do all the things in there, but they are also going to tell you a little bit about the history of dinosaurs in Oregon. So make sure that you click on the link in the description of this video and enjoy this week's program. I will see you guys next week.